आई एम टॉकिंग लाइक अ सेल्समैन एज इफ आई एम सेलिंग यू समथिंग. ऐसे तो मेरे पास कोई आने नहीं वाला है, पूरा प्लेट है ये प्लेट, इसमें खाना खा सकते हैं. आई कुड इजिली वेयर दिस इफ आई एम डूइंग लाइक अ कोमोलिका और समथिंग. हाई गाइज, माई नेम इज अनुपमा एंड वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल लाइफाहोलिक. फॉर टूडेज वीडियो आई थॉट आई विल शो यू गाइज माई ह्यूज इयररिंग कलेक्शन. Now, something that probably you guys don't know about me is that I'm a big time earring hoarder. Like, I love collecting earrings. I love wearing them. I love buying new earrings. And I don't really throw away my earrings unless and until they get very purana or they start looking very faded or they just like break or something like that. And I have some earrings in my collection which have been there for almost half of my life. Yes, that's how much I love my earrings. I form a deep, meaningful rishta with all my earrings. But yeah, this is my earring collection. A lot of them. Yes, niche there is a Cadbury ka dabba as well. If you are from a middle class family, you will understand that this is the middle class version of an organizer. As you can see, I do not have any fancy organizer. So, this video is going to get a little longer than my usual videos because as you saw, bahut sare earrings hai. Of course, I'm not going to show you all of them. I'll try and show you only like the interesting ones. So, stay tuned, grab yourself a cup of tea or a snack and sit with me because we are going to be here for a while. As much as possible, I will try and tell you where I got these earrings from, but it might be a little difficult since my rishta with these earrings go a long way back. So without wasting much time, let's dive into the video. And before that, I hope all of you have subscribed to my channel. If you have not subscribed to my channel, I would request all of you to subscribe to my channel and be a part of this community over here, and also give this video a thumbs up. The subscribe button is down, the red subscribe button. Uske baju mein there is a bell icon as well, so wo bhi press kar dena. Be subscribed to my channel. Watch the intro now. Let's go. So I have been thinking that I'll upgrade my earring collection, and I was looking at a couple of options online. This, of course, I was thinking before the whole second wave. I thought I'll do it once things settle down a little bit. And वैसे भी अभी लेके भी कुछ मतलब नहीं है, because where are we going to go? Once I upgrade and get like new earrings, if you guys want to see a haul of that, then please let me know in the comment section. So for today's video, the first pair that I'll show you is the one that I am already wearing. This I bought from Club Factory. Remember guys, Club Factory, that app, China Kamal, amazing accessories, and I have bought so many of my accessories from there. A lot of my earrings that you're going to see are from Club Factory. And jab Club Factory India mein ban ho gaya, to I was really upset because I loved their earrings. They were so super cheap, but at the same time quality was superb. Yeah, but we cannot get from there any longer. But these are some of them that I got, and I don't think I paid more than 300 bucks for this. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna remove my earrings so that I can show you all the earrings and how they look on me. So the next one is these jhumkas. This is how it looks. This is actually a gift. This was a farewell gift from one of my ex-colleague. These are like super cute, and I used to actually wear them to office itself along with my kurtis and stuff. The next one is these drop earrings. I just love how festive feel they can give, but at the same time they look pretty subtle. Because of the color, they don't really stand out. So the next one is actually kind of little bit jazzy. This is something which is like party wear. You can see there is a shimmer on this. This is again from Club Factory. Super sad that it's gone, but loved it. Loved this pair. So this one is one of the most purana earrings that I own. I keep wearing them on a regular basis no matter how old they get. If you can see, this hook here has थोड़ा सा become black. इसके यहाँ पे जो brass color है, that has blackened. But I still wear them. I know it looks very purana, very old, but I don't want to throw them. This is one of those kind of earrings जिसके साथ मेरा बहुत अच्छा bond है. I think कि कोई अगर पास में आके देखेगा तो ही उसको color दिखेगा ये black हो गया है करके. ऐसे तो मेरे पास कोई आने नहीं वाला है, so I still wear them. And this one is a nice ethnic one. I have a lot of white earrings. If you are from a middle class family, you will know that whites, blacks, beiges बहुत चलते हैं because ये बहुत सारे outfits के साथ चला जाता है. But I simply love this. Now this one is not too jazzy, so I used to wear them even to office as well on my kurtis and stuff. And if I want something which I can wear when nothing else suits, then I go for these hoops. Hoops are like red lipsticks. If you don't know kya pehenna hai, hoops. Go blindly with hoops. Hoops will suit any outfit that you're wearing, be it Indian, Western, like whatever kind of outfit you're wearing, hoops will just go with it. Then I'll show you guys some of the jhumkas. So this is actually one very, very nice pair of jhumkas, jhumkis, I don't know, whatever you call it. Like it's so gorgeous. I even wore this to my best friend's wedding. I wore this on a nice georgette sari, and I had people complimenting me for this earring, and I'm very, very proud to say this, that I actually got this from Mumbai ka local train, and it looks so gorgeous. आई मीन कोई बोलेगा ही नहीं कि मैंने लोकल ट्रेन से लिया है. इसमें बहुत सारे ऐसे लटकन टाइप के भी चीजें है. दे आर सो क्यूट, लुक एट देम डैंगलिंग. एंड एक भी निकला नहीं है. एंड दिस आई गॉट लाइक 5 or 6 ईयर्स बैक. आई लव इट. एंड दिस इज अ परचेज दैट आई एम रियली रियली प्राउड ऑफ. देन द अदर वन इज दिस इयररिंग. सो दिस वन इज अ लिटिल बिट मोर फेस्टिव दैन द अर्लियर वन. ये थोड़ा सा और ऐसा झकमक दिखता है. But I still love it. I don't remember मैंने कहाँ से लिया ये. Now since we are talking of ethnic wear, let me show you this. I keep it inside this cover itself because I just feel that ये जो है ये बहुत flimsy है. It's not like a proper hoop. This is something that you can like wear on traditional outfits, just like for Ganpati or Diwali and all. And what I love the most is ki iske niche na ye red jo hanging hai, it's looks so cute. Okay, so the next one might look a little jazzy to a lot of people, but I somehow love it. I don't use it much, which is this. I think I have a weakness for this round shape. I didn't realize this earlier. Now that I'm showing you guys all my collection, so I feel that ye round shape zyada hai mere paas. This is thoda sa out there kind, but yeah, I still like it. You won't believe I've even wore this to office because I love dressing up with earrings. I think they look good. Absolutely just love it. Okay, so the next one might look even more jazzy, but it's these. I'm telling you na, I have some obsession with this round shape. Pura plate hai ye, plate. Isme khana kha sakte hai. I love this, and I love the green. Like it's not like in your face kind of a green, but it's like a very classy kind of a green, bottle green, and thoda sa graded hai ye. And iske andar there's some texture as well, which is absolutely pretty. And then I have these very nice cocktail kind of earrings. I was on the lookout for an orange earrings, and I remember this one I got from Westside. I had a orange kurti with me for which I wanted something which looks very elegant, because wo kurti bhi ekdam aisa desi kurti nahi thi. It was something which I can wear to, like, you know, even a cocktail party also. So I wanted something that would match with that kind of a theme. Ye samne ka jo hai, this is a little textured, and this is plain orange. So मेरे पास रेड में भी काफ़ी ऑप्शंस है. आई एम टॉकिंग लाइक अ सेल्समैन एज इफ आई एम सेलिंग यू समथिंग. मेरे पास ये रेड में ऑप्शंस है. सो दिस वन इज इट्स लाइक इफ यू वांट समथिंग स्मॉल, तो मेरे पास ये छोटा सा है. देन दिस इज थोड़ा सा हैंगिंग में ये है. दिस अगेन आई गॉट फ्रॉम क्लब फैक्ट्री. एज आई सेड, क्लब फैक्ट्री से बहुत है. दिस इज व्हाट इट इज. Pretty cute. So since it's from Club Factory, I can tell you that I have not paid a lot for this. This one is actually, I think, one of the oldest earring that I have. One of the oldest. If you see, this has a very 90s wala vibe. You know, matlab aisa bada aur aisa latak raha hai type. I could easily wear this if I'm doing like a komolika or something. One more earring which I got from Club Factory is this. This one is actually super lightweight. ये मेरे को लगता है कोई ऐसा पेपर मैश या वैसे टाइप ऑफ मटेरियल से कुछ बना है बिकॉज इट्स लाइक वेरी वेरी लाइट. देन आई हैव समथिंग विच इज लाइक फंकी, दिस वन ओवर हियर. आई लव द टैसल्स ऑन दिस. मुझे टैसल्स वाले इयररिंग्स बहुत पसंद है, बट द ओनली थिंग उसका जो मेंटेनेंस है दैट इज रियली बैड. टैसल्स को अच्छे से रखा नहीं है ना तो वो बिखर जाता है, बट दिस वन स्टेज इंटैक्ट एंड इट्स ओके. लाइक यू नो थोड़ा बहुत इसको फैन आउट भी हो गया तो इट्स ओके बिकॉज इसका शेप ही वैसा है एंड दिस हैज़ अ वेरी यू नो बोहो वाइब टू इट एंड आई लव इट. इफ आई एम वेयरिंग समथिंग वेरी सटल तो मैं थोड़ा सा पॉप ऑफ कलर देने के लिए ये डाल देती हूँ. देन अगेन आई हैव दिस लीव शेप इयररिंग. Now this is a very very muted green, but बहुत ही अच्छा दिखता है because it has this design on it. ज़्यादा ऐसा उठ के नहीं दिखता but very classy. Then I have this one, again Club Factory का माल. It looks really dressy. Club Factory में इसके बहुत सारे कलर्स थे. I remember it had like white भी था, black था, green था and you know different colors. And I chose this one because I thought ki again sab pe chal jayega tights. But I have not really worn this a lot, but it looks really really nice. And then I have these like very glassy earrings. This is actually like thoda sa translucent kind of glass hai ye. This one I got from Globus. Ye maine apne birthday ke liye liya tha and it's not very loud or anything because ek to ye thoda sa grayish कलर का है, ओनली दिस पार्ट दिखता है. सो देन आई हैव दिस. नाउ दिस इज समथिंग विच इज रियली रियली ड्रेसी, सो आई ओनली वेयर देम व्हेन बड़ा ओकेजन है, जैसे कि शादी है किसी की और समथिंग. सो दिस इज हाउ इट लुक्स. इट इज डैम हैवी, बट आई एम समवन हु इज ओके विद हैवी इयररिंग्स बिकॉज आई एम यूज्ड टू काइंड ऑफ वेयरिंग हैवी इयररिंग्स, बट आई ओनली ऑफ कोर्स वेयर इट ऑन सम बड़ा ओकेजन ओनली. And talking of heavy earrings, I have this. मतलब मैं इसको occasions के अलावा सोच भी नहीं सकती इसको पहनने का. It's really very heavy and it's quite dressy. Even though ये थोड़ा color wise it's not very loud, it's थोड़ा subtle only, but yeah, this is how it looks. Gorgeous. But only thing is like it's too heavy. This is something which I bought like about 4.5 years back. I was looking for stuff online for my wedding. Came across this online shop called The Wedding Brigade and everything there bahut hi expensive the, so I couldn't of course afford anything. I used to just look and I used to think ki wow kitna acha lagta hai. The only thing that I thought that I can buy is this earring over here, so maine usko uske box mein hi abhi tak rakha hai. Ab dekh rahe ho na, middle class. Then I have something which is very very interesting, pom pom earrings, but this is again from Club Factory only and I absolutely love how cute this is. These are actually pom poms. मैं ज़्यादा नहीं पहना है actually इसको, but I loved it. I think I should wear this more often. देखती हूँ अगर कोई video में पहनूंगी तो. बहुत ही colorful and बहुत fun type of earring this is. See, this is the reason why I miss Club Factory. इसे बहुत कुछ अतरंगी चीजें वहाँ पे मिलती थी. Okay, so I'm gonna go like very fast now because I think this video is getting too long. So this is a leaf shaped earrings and it looks so colorful. बहुत अच्छा दिखता है. See, these are the reasons why I miss Club Factory. Now you understand? It was like different kind of earrings, subtle to fancy earrings, everything you will get under one roof. And if you know some other place which is like a one-stop solution for all your earrings, then please let me know in the comment section. I am desperately looking for it. So this is again thoda sa mera bahut hi purana earring hai ye. ऐसे wheel type ka earring hai. Thoda bada hai but I like it. Then I have like something which is again kind of a boho, something which will give a very beachy kind of a vibe. Like look at this, बहुत ही beach, बहुत ही एकदम carefree type of vibes लगता है. And the next one is this owl earring. So this was something which I got like about 2 years back. I really like it. एक तो वो आउल का जो लुक एंड फील है वो बहुत अच्छा दिखता है, एंड सेकेंडली दिस इज एकदम ऐसे स्ट्रेट नहीं है, इट्स वेरी फ्लेक्सिबल दिस वे, इट लुक्स वेरी वेरी नाइस। देन स्टड है इसके ऊपर, जो डिजाइन है वो भी अच्छा लगा, बीच में ऑरेंज डॉट है वो भी अच्छा लगा, ये बहुत ही रस्टिक फील देता है। साड़ीज के ऊपर भी ये अच्छा लगेगा। आई गॉट दिस फ्रॉम आई थिंक आई वॉन्ट से लाइफ स्टाइल से लिया था, आई थिंक लाइफ स्टाइल से लिया था, आई एम नॉट वेरी श्योर ऑफ दैट। ये वाले का स्टोरी मैं बताती हूँ। आई डोंट नो व्हाट मटेरियल इज दिस, इट्स नॉट सम मेटल और एनीथिंग, इट फील्स लाइक थोड़ा सा कार्डबोर्ड टाइप्स, बट इट्स नॉट रियली कार्डबोर्ड, कार्डबोर्ड से भी थोड़ा सा स्टेडी है। सो दिस इज हाउ इट लुक्स। एंड इसका क्या है कि मी एंड साहिल व्हेन वी वर कमिंग बैक फ्रॉम क्रैबी, आई हैड सम करेंसी लेफ्ट विथ मी, सो आई थॉट लाइक लेट मी बाय समथिंग फ्रॉम देयर अगर मिलता है तो। सो आई गॉट दिस फ्रॉम क्रैबी एयरपोर्ट एंड आई थिंक इट लुक्स सुपर क्यूट। I think the last one I'll show you is this. This is something that you'll really love if you like such petite earrings. It's a very nice lavender color. So I think we are done, and that was my big earring collection. Abhi bhi bahut hai baki. I'm not really showing because it'll just like take up forever. Right now my bed is in a mess. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. And I hope you guys liked my collection, my chota sa bada sa collection. I sure had a lot of fun in today's video. If you guys also enjoyed today's video, do not forget to press that like button. Please, if you liked it, if you liked today's video and if you liked my mehnat, then please do subscribe to my channel by clicking that red subscribe button and the bell icon next to it. Until we meet again next time, stay tuned.